Wisconsin in the spring. Trees all budding out and the birds all sing. The air smells so sweet, it's the most delightful thing. Back home a resting, sitting in my favorite chair, I find a watermelon seed with legs crawling in my hair. I do that wood tick strip check, feeling crawling everywhere. Pull off my shirt, I drop my pants, even check my underwear. I look in front, I look in back, there was stinky check that cracks. Wood tick strip check, feel one crawl the back my neck down. So I'm standing buck naked in the middle of the floor. I only find the one, but those moles all look like more. My eyes say they're gone, but my skin's not so sure. My clothes back off, can't put my mind at ease, cause I've read one too many articles on Lyme disease. If you don't find them in time, grossest thing you've ever seen, those teeny tiny ticks turn the size of navy beans. Submarine gray with a little touch of green. Living on a father's blood, it does seem right, but it's all in a day's work for a parasite. Start to feel those creepy crawly things all over you. Well, you fight your imagination till you just can't fight no more. Then you wind up standing with your clothes all on the floor.
You do that wood tick strip check, feel them crawling everywhere. Pull off your shirt, you drop your pants, even check your underwear. You look in front, you're looking back, there a sneaky check that cracks.